all DIY crafts, and what I'm going to be doing today is making, I don't have sea glass, but I do have these really nice maybe aqua colored stones I want to put into these coasters. Each of these coasters takes about 100 mls, which I have here, and then I have my art resin part A and B here. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is get my my gloves on, my mask on, and turn on the ventilation, and we'll go ahead and get started.